Yes, I agree with what you say. In most cases, I do work as a lecturer in a university. So I have experienced whenever we are given students with assignments, for examples, to do with internet, they are like more used it in the negative way, just to copy paste, not to get the proper like research and ideas, but most of the time in negative ways. And when we take especially these all these social networks, sometimes they are not using it for the benefit of the world or the country or for the development, but they use it for like mere just useless purposes. That's there.